Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and also click the bell to get notified every time I upload a brand new video. What's good, everybody? It's your boy Ernest Wayne coming to you guys with some Nerd Bait. And man, today we're going to talk about this Modern Warfare 2 remaster rumors that we're constantly hearing out in the media today. I was hearing that one of my favorite, most beloved, nostalgic Call of Duties will get remastered. I mean, I've foreseen it. I always say it, but I seen it, man, because it's like the gaming industry foreshadow itself so much because developers are always trying to rip us off, in my opinion. Like, they're always trying to dig in our pockets. They're always trying to keep themselves well-fed and keep our pockets hungry and dry. So, when they came out with the Modern Warfare remaster to make up for the bullshit that they know they made with the Infinity Warfare, they really drilled it in our heads that we had to buy the bundle to get the Modern Warfare Remastered Edition. A month or two later, they sold it separately, which I kind of figured they was going to do. Now, Black Ops 4 was just announced, and then Modern Warfare 2 Remastered news came out. And I was happy for that. I was real happy and excited, but then I got disappointed because, for one, I like the Black Ops series, and I love the Modern Warfare series. Black Ops 4 is just a continuation of Black Ops 3. Now, how far after Black Ops 3 do it continue? I don't know. But man, I'm not ready to go back into the whole jumping around thing. I haven't really been playing World War 2 like that. So it's kind of like I'm really like going more below for Call of Duty and more for other multiplayer shooters, you know? It's kind of getting sad with the Call of Duty series, honestly, in my opinion. Because I've always been a fanboy of Call of Duty since Modern Warfare came out. Like, that was the first Call of Duty to get me hooked on the series. No matter what Call of Duty was, I was spending $60 on it, and I didn't care. And, man, I'm telling you, like, my favorite of the favorite was Modern Warfare 2. I remember the late nights I stayed there playing that game with my brothers. We came up with a whole thing called Snack Heist, where when our parents were asleep, we tried to sneak in the kitchen and get snacks to go back in our room and stay up until, like, 7, 8 o'clock in the morning. And then by the time 7 or 8 o'clock come, we go eat breakfast, go back on the game, and we stay up until, like, 1 o'clock, go to sleep, wake up by 7 o'clock at night, 6 o'clock, 5, whatever, and stay up all night again and repeat it until it's time to go to school or whatever. And, hell, if we was sick and we stayed home from school, we was on Modern Warfare 2. Modern Warfare 2 made me put in so much work, camos and everything. That was like the first game that had like the most unique, best camos in my opinion. Even though they was just playing like the Blue Tiger and all that stuff, it was like the most exclusive to get. You know, you had to put in all that work to get headshots and all that stuff. That was the Call of Duty that made me work. That was the Call of Duty that made me feel accomplished for completing each challenge and goal on that game. It was real competitive, and it helped you build a relationship with your friends and everything like no other. Like, your coordination with your team was on point. Everything, he's on your 12, he's on your 6, look to your 3, look to your 4, look to your 5, baby. Oh my god, that game was the best. What are we gonna do, Activision? You know, like, you got a great series in your hand, and just getting more fucked. Like, honestly, Call of Duty shouldn't be coming out every single year. That's a game that should come out every other year or so. At least every, like, give it a year and a half. Like, almost 2 years. Surprise fans, you feel me? Like, after Black Ops 4 drops, surprise fans, wait, make us wait until 2020 for another Call of Duty. You're going to announce one of the most best and greatest games of all time, correct? Right. How in the hell are you going to just add a story mode and not include the multiplayer? You really going to remaster only the story mode, but not the multiplayer? I repeat, you're only gonna remaster the story mode and not the multiplayer? What kind of shit is that? Isn't, now, like I said, I love Modern Warfare 2, but wasn't Modern Warfare 2 the reason why Call of Duty was in the news getting bashed by millions of parents because of the scene of the airport where you had to go through with a shotgun killing innocent people for no apparent reason? You were just committing a terrorist act. Multiplayer was where it was at. That was the whole reason why people constantly kept playing Modern Warfare 2. Who wants to spend money? Like, yeah, the price is low as hell, but who the hell want to spend money just for a story mode Call of Duty? No, that's like saying Black Ops 4 is only story mode. What? I could go through a Call of Duty story mode in like 30 minutes if I really wanted to. So Modern Warfare 2 story mode is not really that long. Like, if you stay playing it for a good 3 to 6 hours, you will beat it. You could beat it in a day. That's the game where I learned how to quickscope. That was the game where I used to chance people one-on-one just to quickscope. I got my skills up off of playing on Rust. For countless hours, I challenged my brothers to a quickscoping match, and we used to go for hours on there. That's how I got my quick scope in there. That's how I got better with my coordination of when to throw the knife and everything. That was my way of being able to do trick shots, 360 hand scope, no scope, whatever, man. Like, I used to watch a lot of YouTube videos of FaZe and Optic and other people playing this stuff, man. And that was the best thing ever, the multiplayer. But y'all want to take that away. Activision, TradeArc, Infinity War, who the fuck ever. You guys really are fucking us over. And you know it. And it's about time somebody take a cop on these developers. And the companies who just want to rip into our goddamn pockets. Because I'm going to say it. Call of Duty ain't that great no more. I want to get more information. Hopefully that it's not true that they only going to release it with story mode. But if I was to buy the Black Ops 4, I would like to buy the DLC and stuff for it. But then again, I don't. Because my brother and I bought the DLC for the Infinity Warfare and we didn't even play the DLC. I don't even know what the DLC looked like on that game. I want to know, is Activision going to drill it in our heads that we have to buy the bundle just to get the Modern Warfare 2 game itself? Or will we be able to buy the game separately starting from day one? Is it going to release before Black Ops 4? Is it going to release with Black Ops 4 or after Black Ops 4? I pray to God, man. I hope that it has multiplayer because I would hate to be a fail. Modern Warfare 2 include, if they include the multiplayer in Modern Warfare 2, I'm going to buy that over Black Ops 4. Y'all comment in the comments box down below what you guys think about this tragedy, this bullshit, this ripoff. It's your boy, Hernest Wayne. I'm clocking out for the day.